my character, I think, represents the norm, really. Although I'm sure a lot of viewers will be shocked by his opinions and the way he holds himself. In fact, that really was the norm. So it's quite fun to explore that, really, as a character. By modern days, is considered vile, but back then really considered nothing more than proud and keen to keep his tradition and heritage the way it has been for the last, ever so 100 years. Gugu plays our wonderful heroine Dido, who is the first lady of colour in the high society of England. So she plays a very pivotal role, and really that the whole period is set on this sort of tidal wave of modern day thinking. The Mansfields really represent that modern day thought, and this is kind of the turning point. So she plays a very pivotal role, and she does so with great charm and effortless ease.